When I'm out shooting, I can't help but feel like the earth has this consciousness and that she expresses herself. And in the simplest terms, I guess, I'm looking for those expressions. I see them as these moments where light and life and form all converge.